everybody. So today we're going to Cambridge. We're going to go there for like a meeting. And I thought I'll take you on because I've been really enjoying vlogging recently. And I thought this would be a fun experience to do. I do go to Cambridge quite often. I go like pretty much, I say quite often, but I go like once a month. But the place there is like beautiful. So I'll take you around and I'll show you what I do maybe. But yeah, I'm in the train with Marta, who you saw in my other vlog.
And I'm still in my bed.
And with Sarah. Yeah, so I vlog you as soon as I get out the train. By the way, this morning I had an absolute mare. I nearly missed my train. I woke up on time, but I was still half asleep. So it took me ages to literally actually wake up and do my makeup and leave. I woke up at 6:45 this morning and I was like, okay, that's enough time. I need to get out of the house in roughly about an hour. But by the time I got out and then come to the station, it was around about 8 o'clock and my train left at 8:03. Yeah, so I literally had to run it. But I'm here now. That's the reason why I got my jumper around my neck and not around my body, because I feel really, really hot. But yeah, I'll see you when I get out. We just got off the train. We're on our way now to the hotel where we're gonna have our meeting today. I won't be able to talk to you while I'm getting there because I'm gonna need my phone for navigation. I'll meet you when I'm there. But yeah, we're gonna find our way around. Just approaching the hotel. It looks very pretty. I think I'm running late. So we're not running late. It's time for a change for me. Oh, about a minute. So we're just on time. Great. I'll show you what the hotel looks like. Exposed, but we're just chilling now after our meeting and we're having a little break. The weather today is like really nice and I'm wearing a jumper with a jacket on top. Not the best idea, but hey ho. I think it goes to 24 degrees here in Cambridge. It's always beautiful weather whenever I come down. But yeah, I think after the meeting, well, after the break, we're gonna have another sort of workshop or meeting, and then after everything's done we're probably gonna walk around Cambridge and then I'll show you the scenery around here. It's beautiful. We'll go down to Cambridge University, maybe get some shots for you. The hotel that we're at is so pretty. I mean, the library, I am in love. Like, the deco is just thumbs up for me. But yeah, I'm in love. Yeah, I mean, I did do English and I did do literature, so me being at a library is just like the best possible idea. I'm not gonna waffle on too much and I'll see you in a bit.
lunch break and apparently my sandwich hasn't arrived, so I'm just having to wait on that. Okay, so I'm just chilling in the library. It's so pretty in here. We're just gonna have a quick break. Everyone's heading out to the little garden area while I just basically sit down and wait for my food, which I think is here. Is it here? Guess not. I think that's somebody else. This is probably going to be the very boring part, the beginning bit, because I'm just literally heading into loads of different meetings and workshops. But hopefully by the time this all ends, I'll be able to get some fun, interesting footage for you. It's probably going to be just more visuals rather than me talking, which will be a change because I always like to babble on. But yeah, we'll see how the day takes us.
Person's bringing you your sandwich.
Yes. Thank you.
You wanted the pastrami, beef and more beef, didn't you?
No.
The hint of pork.
Yeah, of course.
Sorry? Not two. I got one for myself.
Thank you. Yay.
Food
test.
When did you get out? Did you find everyone?
Sorry guys, future Luffy here. I'm literally editing and I realized that this footage is going to be super long, much like the problem I had with my London Fashion Week vlog. So I'm just gonna do what I did last time and just make it into two parts. So I'm gonna just break it off here and then I'll upload soon enough the next one and you get to see all the beautiful places I take you in Cambridge and potentially a place where I'd love to get married. Stay tuned. See ya.